Hi everybody, I am just taking some pre-Hurricane Ian videos so I can get some before and after. So we do have a little bit of water that likes to come in on the back porch. So we have put down just some bags of topsoil there that should keep it from coming in there, hopefully, because this is where our water drains. You can see here we have some lovely plants that are just waiting to be put in the ground. And please pardon any, you know, it's always a work in progress. We are always cleaning up messes, so. So this is just a pond. I think it's several feet up. All the dirt that was in the hole is what made up the rim. So David feels that comfortable that we are good, that the water should not get high enough to actually go in the ponds and wash out. What he is more concerned with is the back pond. We call this the front lake. This is our little stream. Again, he's always working out here, so there's always things to clean up and put away. And that's the upper pond. And he just got what we call the mud puddle. The puddle is now back up and running. This is Poppy's final resting place. We miss him. And this is the back. And I don't know if you can see how much higher the ground level is. So hopefully there should be plenty of places for the water to flow off. And our back property that you can't see is where the actual like drainage ditch between the subdivision and our place is. So we should be good. And as you can see, it's our own little tropical paradise here. And then you can see the clouds. Always cleaning up and planting something. Our key indicator is that our neighbor is putting up their plywood. You can hear that. So, this is our before. You can see we do have some standing water, but that water goes alongside the house and out into the road, or the drainage ditch. So, this is from Northern Manatee County, and this is our before. Let's just look.